Technological progress has given rise to the development of larger machines than ever seen before. These immense constructs stand as marvels of engineering, demonstrating the remarkable capabilities of human creativity and resourcefulness. In today's video, we are going to introduce you to the biggest machines you've ever seen in your whole life. So stay tuned, and let's dive in. The Antonov and 225 Mriya, world's largest aircraft. The Antonov and 225 Mriya was a massive cargo aircraft with six turbofan engines, holding the title of the world's largest operational cargo plane. It was designed to replace an older Soviet transporter and was codenamed Cossack during the Cold War. After the Soviet Union's dissolution, Ukraine's Antonov Airlines owned and used it for transport. Unfortunately, in 2022, during Russia's invasion of Ukraine, the An-225 Mriya was destroyed by Russian airstrikes. Belaz 75710, world's biggest dump truck. The Belaz 75710 is the world's largest dump truck, capable of carrying a massive 450-ton load. Powered by a hybrid diesel engine, it was designed solely for moving large amounts of soil and rubble. With two 16-cylinder engines providing 13,738 pounds of torque, it has more power than 17 heavy-duty pickup trucks combined. Before we continue our journey, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you won't miss any of our future adventures in the realm of robotics and beyond. Taisun Crane, world's powerful crane. The Taisun cranes at Yantai Raffles Shipbuilding in China are among the world's largest and most powerful cranes. They can lift nearly 20,000 tons of cargo, boasting a height of 133 meters and a width greater than a soccer field. These cranes hold the Guinness World Record for the heaviest weight ever lifted. Komatsu D575A3SD, world's biggest bulldozer. The Komatsu D575A3SD is the world's largest production bulldozer, manufactured in Japan and primarily used in Australia and North America. It stands 5 meters tall, stretches 14.5 meters in length, and spans 7 meters in width. This bulldozer is known for its reliability and versatility, with all its crucial components designed by Komatsu to maximize productivity. Seawise Giant, biggest ship ever built. The Seawise Giant was once the world's longest ship, with various names such as Happy Giant and Jar Viking. Initially built by Sumitomo Heavy Industries in Japan, it held a record for high deadweight tonnage. However, due to its enormous size, it couldn't pass through narrow waterways like the English Channel, Suez Canal, and Panama Canal. The Bagger 288, largest land vehicle. The Bagger 288, constructed by Krupp and utilized by Rainbrown for strip mining, is a colossal machine. It became the world's heaviest vehicle at 13,500 tons, surpassing the Big Muskie. The 10-year, $100 million project resulted in a machine measuring 705 feet in length, 151 feet in width, and 311 feet in height. It moved at a rate of 10 meters per minute on 12 caterpillar tracks and was eventually replaced by even larger machines like the Bagger 293 and NASA Crawler Transporter. Before we wrap up, let me leave you with a thought-provoking question. Which of the biggest machines we've showcased today impressed you the most, and why? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for being part of our journey into the world of colossal machinery, and don't forget to subscribe for more amazing content. Until next time, stay curious.